People working 8 hours a day and 40 hours a week in some third job. Women can't afford to take care of their children, feed their children, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. My main job is to provide a roof over your head, food on the table, and money in your pocket. This is politics as usual. Playing a silly game, but it's not going to happen. The rent through them high movement, the people I'm here to represent can't afford to pay their rent. They're being laid off right now as I speak. They can't eat breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Listen. This is politics as usual. Someone's stomach, child's stomach just growled. Did you hear it? Gotta listen like me.
Okay.
Let's talk about the issue.
Mr. Cuomo, 30 seconds for you, sir.
Wait. I represent the rent too damn high party. People working 8 hours a day and 40 hours a week in some third job. Women can't afford to take care of their children, feed their children, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. My main job is to provide a roof over your head, food on the table, and money in your pocket. This is politics as usual. Playing a silly game, but it's not going to happen. The rent through them high movement, the people I'm here to represent can't afford to pay their rent. They're being laid off right now as I speak. They can't eat breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Listen. Can't afford to pay their rent. They're being laid off right now as I speak.